So I made a cheap, crappy mould. I had an off-cut of a U-slab, what I set inside. I taped it all down, made it all leak-proof, tipped it on its front, poured in the blue resin and let it set for a day. I then put the clear resin and the blue at the bottom and the clear at the top, and then I set the vodka bottle on the tacky resin. Once that was nice and firmly in, I started pouring the clear, and then this is where I'm going to leave it and let the music and the build do the talking.
Trying to live life for the moment.